Let me tell you something. I don't need no permissions or college degrees to speak on how marriage is stress. I've been married 5 damn times since I was 19 from my eye demony. And I survived.